My old friend Charlie Bostock had a tattoo in his mouth. You heard of this thing, getting a tattoo in your lip? I didn't have a vagina. I wouldn't know about that. The reason he told me he got it, the Undertaker apparently takes a peep in there after you're dead. So when he looked in old Bostock's mouth, as well as two or three long yellow teeth, he would have saw the words, fuck off. I thought the concept was cool. Maybe I could have thought of better words to say, but I'm sure he was drunk when he got it. Are you going to write a damn book in there? I don't think so. So my one says, delete my browser history. Well, because I just don't want people to know how much, I watch the videos of talking animals on the net. So this tune was wrote back before I had the internet, and I used to have many fantasies about talking animals. And this sort of tune grew out of that. It started out down in the street market, something like this here.
Deep blue money.
Thank you very much. I'm gonna play this tune here. It's from my Jungle Blues. The song